India SME 100 Awards, an initiative formed to propel the SME movement in India. To make them globally competitive and ultimately to recognize the top performing SMEs of 2012. A total of over 42,000 nominations were received from across sectors, from across the country, and after a grueling jury round, the top 100 SMEs were selected.
The objective behind the SME 100 awards is to celebrate the success of some of our notable SMEs who have actually taken their business to a fairly evolved level. So while looking at the selected numbers, what we were concentrating upon was not just merely the financial performance, but also we gave a lot of weightage to areas like innovation, their people orientation, their governance, and so on and so forth. So that it becomes a kind of a holistic performance review, as it were.
The criteria was divided in two factors primarily, financial and non-financial. The financial indicators were growth both in profit and growth in sales. And apart from that, the normal financial factors that you would look at, which is return on net worth, how you are financially strong or not, how is your fiscal discipline. And as far as the non-financial factors go, they started with innovation. As a company, are you very innovative? And went on to CSR, to how do you handle your people, how is your international outlook, and how is corporate governance in your company.
The 14-member jury, comprised of names like Pralat Kakkar, Vijayalakshmi Iyer, Parag Patki, Amisha Vora, and K.V. Srinivasan, among others.
Any award, if done with due diligence and given to the right people, starts a domino effect. Because you then recognize achievement of a kind which everybody takes for granted. Okay, the moment you start recognizing that kind of achievement, not only within the community but outside of the community as well, then people start paying attention to the community. So the community benefits. And then they start competing and they start wanting to then be on center stage. And as we go different parts of the world for the awards, which I'm sure we will, I mean, everybody will want to be there.
India SME 100 Awards raises the aspiration of an SME. So what does SME look at? Is he managing his company well? How does he compare with his peers within the same industry and across the industry? Why is he getting an award? Is it only on the financials or non-financials? What are the softer issues that are looked at, like corporate governance, succession? So these are non-financials. And I guess this aspiration is very important. From an SME, you want to become a medium enterprise, from medium to a top corporate. And that journey, every corporate, large corporate has seen in the last so many years. But there are very few of them who come to certain expectations. But I guess this is a platform on which the SME will ride, rise, and shine.
And now, let's felicitate the nation's top performing SMEs.
We have assembled here this beautiful evening to celebrate the success stories of our small and medium enterprises. I would like to immensely thank the SME India Forum for providing this common platform and also for organizing such a wonderful function. My compliments to the entire team of the India SME Forum here. Contribution of SME hardly needs to be overemphasized, especially in the growth and development of the country, in the employment generation, or in the accumulation of the foreign exchange reserves of the country. There are over 26 million SSI units, SME units, giving employment to more than 60 million people. They are instrumental in facilitating the industrialization in our rural and urban areas. In fact, as per the estimates, they contribute to almost 8% of the GDP, 40% of our exports, and 45% of our manufacturing output. We have today partnered with India Forum for this award ceremony. You had just recently heard that out of 46,000, 45,600, 100 has been chosen. So you are the one who have made it to the top. My sincere compliments to each one of you and special accolades to you.
The winner of the first award today is Deluxe Bearings Limited, Mr. Kirti Rathore. From Jason Polymer Private Limited, Mr. Lakshman M. Jadhav. Shore Auto Rubber Exports Private Limited, Mr. Kishore Keswani. And Cipra Engineers Private Limited, Mr. Bandhan Shah. Segment, Emation, Mr. Ranga Surendra, Gupta Infotech, Mr. Saurabh Gupta, HGS India Limited, Mr. Anil Das, StarTech Engineers, Mr. Jitendra Manhot, Thompson's Instruments India Private Limited, Mr. BP Rathi. Can I invite the next lot of winners? These people are companies with the engineering goods sector. First one is Asgard Springs, Mr. Ashutosh Khankar. Alba Power Private Limited, Mr. Nisar Ahmed Baba. Core Energy Systems Private Limited, Mr. Nagesh Basarkar. Dolplast Machinery Incorporated, Mr. Anup Kumar A. Patel. Continuing with the engineering goods section, High Volt Electricals Private Limited, Mr. Rajesh Kumar V. Shah. Horizon Polymer Engineering Private Limited, Mr. Gerard E. Pinto. INB Engineers Private Limited, Mr. Sanjay Baheti. Kalashri Engineering, Mr. K.B. D. Adsul. Could I please invite Mr. AP Google, GM at the Bank of India. If I can invite the next winner from Kenmart Tech Solutions, Mr. Sanjeev Mehra. KR YFS Power Components, Mr. Saif Qureshi. Kusum Engineering Works, Mr. Shashin Shah. Meru Electrical and Mechanical Engineers, Mr. Sandeep P. Sharma. Atul Raizada, instead of on behalf of Mr. Sanjeev Mehra. We have Mr. P.S. Thalesara from Mehru Electrical and Mechanical Engineers Private Limited next. Next is Neat Wind Industries, Mr. Milind Gandhi. And Pneumatica Technologies Private Limited, Mr. Victor Edward D'Souza. We have a change of guard, and we'd like to get one more GM from the Bank of India. Could we get Mr. Narasimhan? Still keeping with the engineering goods category. Technospark Industries India Private Limited, Mr. Mohan Suresh. Pejo Engineering Limited, Mr. V.A. George. if we can move on, but still keeping to the engineering goods section. Banjax Sales Private Limited, Mr. Daniel F. Vanak. Or Vanak. Vito Switch Gears and Cables Limited, Mr. Mohandas Gurnani. Gurnani, the MD at Vito Switch Gears, has switched places with Mr. Mohandas. Moving on to the food and agro-products segment, category, or industry. 3H Classics, Mr. C.H. Subbarao. And that's a familiar face from the forums as well. MechPro Heavy Engineering, Mr. Rajan Skaria. Which one? MechPro? M-I-J-O. From MechPro Heavy Engineering, it's Mr. Lito Paul. Next, Mr. Raveen Chaudhary from Navkar Processors. Pagaria Foods Products Private Limited, Mr. Naresh Pagaria. Keeping with the food and agro products category, I'd like to invite from Tasty Dairy Specialties Limited, Mr. Atul Mehra. And Vaishnu Devi Dairy Products Private Limited, Mr. Nand Kishore Atal. The next segment, if you can call it that, is just a couple of people from this industry. Gems and Jewelry, Easy Fit Jewelry Limited, Mr. Nilesh Parekh. And HK Designs India, Mr. Parag Shah. We'll be right back. Okay, this is a category that I personally enjoyed presenting towards this particular forum, and the fact that they are going to be recognized is wonderful. They are actually from very different segments and sectors, but the one thing they have in common in this next category is that the owners of all these businesses are women. And I think it's fitting that we should get women to come up on stage and give the prizes to them. And I will now get into who the winners are. Amadora International, Ms. Rashmi Agarwal. Management Services, Ms. Hema Jain. Bosch Food International, Ms. Manju P. Chaudhary. Moving on to the next category, this time it's IT, which is information technology, and ITES, which is services. 4G Identity Solutions Private Limited, Dr. Srini Tripuraneni. Aditi IT Services Private Limited, Mr. Ravindra Putewar. CMO Access Outsourcing Services Private Limited, Mr. Vinod Harit. Access Outsourcing Services Private Limited, Mr. Pramod Harit. Cybertech Software and Multimedia Private Limited, Mr. Priyadarshini, Mr. Priyadarshan Nanu Fani. Cybertech Software and Multimedia Private Limited, Mr. Priyadarshi Nanupani. From HTP Global Technologies Private Limited, Mr. Rajiv Jain. Soft Edge Information Technology Private Limited, Mr. Ozer Yassin. Okay, the category you gentlemen get is Lifestyle Products. Bagla Cosmetics Private Limited, Mr. R.K. Bagla. Okay. Next is in the logistics industry, Express Global Logistics Private Limited, Mr. Keyur Gandhi. Gopi Trans and Clearing Agency, Mr. G. Gopi Smith. And Satkar Logistics Private Limited, Mr. Amanpreet Singh Bawa. Oil Field Warehouse and Services Limited, it's Mr. Vineet Sharma. Thank you, sir. Congratulations, sir. Okay, metal and metal products category. First winner is Gravita India Limited, Mr. Rajat Agarwal. Welcome, sir. Gisco Alloys Limited, Mr. Viral Shah. Mr. Viral Shah. Pragati Transmission Private Limited, Mr. P.D. Kadam. Precise Fasteners Private Limited, Mr. Parag P. Shah. Pushpat Products India Private Limited, Mr. C.S. Prakash. And Startronics Modular Systems Private Limited, Mr. Shivakumar Shankar. We'll move on into another category. The first one is Lesha Impix Private Limited, Mr. Manish Daga. Agribusiness and Equipment. We've got Mr. PSLN Rao from Active Green Window.